Hello and welcome back to the channel. And in this video, we are going to talk about some interesting facts about cloud computing that will literally blow your mind. But first, you should know about what is cloud, the different deployment models, as well as the service models. So if you're not familiar with this concept, we have made a dedicated video where we have discussed about all these topics. So if you want to watch this video, I have given the link in the description below. So let's get started with this video. Cloud computing is a very popular term that we use in our day-to-day life. So as you already know, cloud is nothing but a server which can be accessed over the internet and the applications and databases that run on those servers. As we have seen so far this year, it is safe to say that the cloud computing really helped the big businesses to tackle some of the biggest technical challenges in the year 2021. There were profound paradigm shifts such as mass migration to the remote work, as well as the cyber threats and the financial constraints. And still, public cloud platforms such as AWS, which is Amazon Web Services, and Microsoft Azure have given the greater flexibility as well as the scalability to the business that they have experienced in the previous past. The biggest advantages of this service is it is dependable, secure, and readily available. But of course, there will be some details regarding its benefits that you may have missed. But now it's your chance to get all this information in this video, and you will get clear idea about cloud computing. So let's get started. Fact number one, the global cloud computing market was a whopping $272 billion in the year of 2018, and it is expected to grow way bigger in the upcoming years. The public cloud infrastructure market is expected to grow up 35% over the period of 2021. And this global growth is valued at $120 billion, which is very huge. By 2023, public cloud spend is expected to grow to $500 billion. These numbers are very crazy, as it is indicating a very strong growth, all the way toward more than doubling the market size by the year 2023, which is very impressive. That is absolutely enormous, and it is a further proof of the term, everything is going to the cloud. Fact number two, global spending on the public cloud services is expected to grow more than double by the year of 2023. You may not be familiar with the term public cloud, but let me give you a short explanation. So private cloud is the cloud which is used by a single user or an organization, and on the other hand, public cloud is used by a group of people or a group of organizations. Public clouds are very popular nowadays because of the two main advantages. The first one is it is very cost effective, and the second one is it still works pretty well. So this is the reason why a public cloud services are expected to grow more than double by the year of 2023. So before going further, if you are liking this video, please hit subscribe and ring the notification bell to get latest updates, as well as just join us on our social media that I have linked in the description below. This will keep me motivated to produce such interesting videos for you. Fact number three, majority of the enterprises are choosing Amazon Web Services, which is also known as AWS, and Microsoft Azure as their primary cloud providers in the year of 2021. AWS and Microsoft Azure have emerged as one of the most popular cloud platforms. As of February 2020, Canalys reports Amazon Web Services with 32.4% of the market, and the Microsoft Azure is having 17.6% of the market, which is nearly half of the global cloud market. The rest of the companies that I have given here, which are really far behind AWS and Microsoft Azure. Fact number four, there were more than 4 billion cloud users in the year of 2020. This is really interesting fact. According to the cloud computing statistics, as the year of 2020, there were more than 4 billion cloud users which are actively using cloud services, and they are expected to grow at a head spinning rate. So this is the one proof that will show you how powerful the cloud is. Fact number 5. So in the year of 2019, the cloud adoption rate among the businesses was at 94%. This stat summarizes the future of the web. cloud computing trends shows year-over-year growth ever since it was introduced. Eventually, at some point in the near future, traditional data centers will be obsolete. All credits goes to the cloud. Almost every enterprise that is using cloud services has a multi-cloud strategy, meaning they are using more than one public or a private cloud. According to the cloud computing stats, public cloud adoption rate was 91%, as well as the 72% of the market is still using a private solution. Anyways, the stats is pretty crazy. It just means all the enterprises are using cloud services and almost all are using public cloud. Of course, private cloud adoption is very prominent and it is also expected to grow in the upcoming future. Fact number 6. Cloud infrastructure services, which is also known as IaaS, is the fastest growing cloud services with a whopping 40% of the growth. But first, another quick explainer for the unfamiliar. IaaS, which is also known as infrastructure as a service, is a service model in which the cloud vendors will provide you the infrastructure to build your applications, which is same as the on-premise data centers. So if you want to know more about the different service model of cloud computing, just refer our previous video that I have linked in the description below, as well as the I button here. Now let's jump into the numbers. This research is done by the Synergy Research Group. So not just IaaS and SSaaS, but they're also measuring the public and private cloud and the combination of them. But the overall takeaway is IaaS is growing the most at a whopping 40% growth from the 2018 to 2019. Enterprise scale SSaaS has grew the second most, but it is still far behind the IaaS. And of course, the infrastructure as a service is dominated by the tech giants that you are already familiar with. Fact number 7. Almost half of the organizations use the encryption or the security safeguards to protect sensitive data over cloud. Almost 75% of the IT expert still thinks managing security and data protection in the cloud services is very difficult than the on-premise data centers. With more and more corporate data being injected into the cloud, this possesses a greater security risk. Nevertheless, 53% of the enterprises aims to increase their cloud security with some techniques such as multi-factor identification, for example. As the cloud computing statistics shows, it is the main concern to secure the data over cloud services. Fact number 8. Amazon is by far the largest provider of the public IaaS cloud solution, which is near about half of the market. Now I hope you're clear is what is infrastructure as a service as well as the public cloud services. We can tackle this tag. As per the research by Gartner, in year 2018, Amazon has the market share of almost 47.8%, which is nearly half of the market. And the second competitor is Microsoft Azure, which is having 15.4% of the market share, which is far behind than the AWS. This info is relevant, which means none of the big companies are choosing Amazon over the other cloud providers. For example, Netflix uses Amazon Web Services as it is the leader in the streaming wars. In fact, if you use internet regularly, there are many websites, applications, as well as the games which are built on top of Amazon Web Services. So it's directly relevant to you. Fact number 9. So 69% of the organizations have created new IT roles in their department. This is the survey done by IDG on 550 organizations. So among these companies, almost one-third of the organizations have added the IT roles such as cloud engineer or a cloud architect, as well as the cloud system administration into their department. So this is the reason you are seeing a good career option in the cloud industry. And the fact number 10, 89% of the companies uses SSaaS, which is software as a service. Although the other delivery models gaining the more ground steadily, but the SSaaS is still the main player. According to the cloud computing statistics, 4 out of 5 organizations is preferring IaaS, as well as the 1/3 of the companies are still using PaaS. So this was all the 10 really interesting facts about cloud computing. I know these facts and figures have thrown a lot of different things at you, including the terms that you may not be familiar with, but the key takeaway is very relevant to you as you use cloud computing all the time over the computer or a mobile. So whatever you think of it, cloud is taking over. So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. So please hit subscribe and ring the notification bell to get the latest updates. And I'll see you in the next video.